I was a kid, I was a mechanic, and these are the kind of cars I worked on. I lived in Brooklyn, and when you drive around Brooklyn, whoever had a Cadillac and was driving around with the top down, forget it. You see that car? You see that guy? These cars back then really were something special. Besides working for Chevrolet at the time, my first car dealership was an Oldsmobile. Then I had Cadillac, and I had Honda. This is going to be my third collection. And it's just something that I love to do. You know, I build boats. I do the same thing with boats. I build them. I sell them. I just enjoy it. It's just fun.